Schedule M. Part 1. Good Manufacturing Practices for Premises and Materials. 8. Manufacturing Operations and Control. All manufacturing operations shall be carried out under the supervision of technical staff approved by the licensing authority. Each critical step in the process relating to the selection, weighing and measuring, raw material addition during various stages shall be performed by trained personnel under the direct personal supervision of approved technical staff. Contents of all vessels and containers used in manufacture and storage during the various manufacturing stages shall be conspicuously labeled with the name of the product, batch number, batch size and stage of manufacture. Each label should be initialed and dated by the authorized technical staff. Products not prepared under aseptic conditions are required to be free from pathogens like Salmonella, Escherichia coli, Pyocyanea, etc. Precautions against mix-up and cross-contamination. The licensee shall prevent mix-up and cross-contamination of drug material and drug product, from environmental dust, by proper air handling system, pressure differential, segregation, status labeling and cleaning. Proper records and standard operating procedures shall be maintained. Licensee shall ensure processing of sensitive drugs like beta-lactam antibiotics, sex hormones and cytotoxic substances in segregated areas within the building with independent air handling unit and proper pressure differentials. Segregation of these areas shall be validated with adequate records of maintenance and services. Prevent mix-ups during production stages. Material under process shall be conspicuously labeled to demonstrate their status. All equipment used for production shall be labeled with their current status. Packaging lines shall be independent and adequately segregated. It shall be ensured that all leftovers of the previous packaging operations, including labels, cartons and caps are cleared before the closing hour. Packaging operations are begun. Steps shall be taken to ensure that the work area, packaging lines, printing machines, and other equipment are clean and free from any products, materials and spillages. The line clearance shall be performed according to an approximate checklist and recorded. Correct details of any printing, for example of batch numbers or expiry dates, done separately or in the course of the packaging shall be rechecked at regular intervals. All printing and overprinting shall be authorized in writing. The manufacturing environment shall be maintained at the required levels of temperature, humidity and cleanliness. Authorized persons shall ensure changeover into specific uniforms before undertaking any manufacturing operations including packaging. Shall be segregated secured areas for recalled or rejected material and for such material which are to be reprocessed or recovered. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos.